I'd like to bring up first Iran, increasing the pressures on Iran and other ideas.